Good morning, everyone. Hope you all are fine. Today we are going to start grammar portion. We are going to start with our grammar portion. You want to take your grammar textbook and open page number 53. Page number 53. Today we are going to start with unit 3. In this unit, there are 3 chapters. Adverbs, prepositions and conjunctions. Today we are going to start with chapter 1, adverbs of unit 3. Before that, we will discuss about the picture given there on the first page of this unit. So you can see a picture is given there. Okay, 2 children are swimming there. You want to look at the picture and after that you want to circle the correct words which are given there in the sentences. 3 sentences are given there. After reading each sentence, you want to circle the correct words. So I'm going to read the sentence. Listen carefully. First one. Tina is bracket in or on the pool. So where is Tina? Tina is in the pool. Tina is in the pool. Okay. So you want to circle the word in. Then second one. She is swimming. She is swimming. Kindly or happily. In brackets. Kindly or happily. You can see. She is swimming so happily. So here you want to circle the word happily. Tina is swimming happily. Then third one. Tina in brackets and or but Mona love to swim. Tina and or but Mona love to swim. Here you want to circle the word and. Tina and Mona love to swim. Okay, so the names of those girls, Tina and Mona. They love to swim. This is about first page. Now you want to take next page. Page number 54. Page number 54. We are going to start our chapter, adverbs. Before giving the definition about adverbs, we will go through the sentences given there. You can see a picture of frog is given there in your textbook. You want to read these sentences given there. First one, Tippy the frog sings merrily. So what is the name of that frog? Tippy. Tippy the frog sings merrily. Second one. The snail crawls slowly. The snail crawls slowly. Third one. The train moves noisily. The train moves noisily. So about the first sentence. The name of that frog is Tippy. The frog sings merrily. The frog is so happy. Because of that, that frog sings the song merrily. Second one, the snail crawls slowly. Have you seen snails? Snails are so small. It cannot run fast or it cannot move fast. It crawls slowly. Third one. The train moves noisily. The train moves noisily. With making sound, the train moves. Then next comes definition about adverbs. Okay, a simple definition is given there. The words merrily, slowly and noisily tell you how the actions of singing, crawling and moving are done. Such words are called adverbs. What are adverbs? The words merrily, slowly, noisily tell you how the actions of singing, crawling and moving are done. So these words are known as adverbs. These words tells you about what is happening there or how that is happening there. Okay? तो merrily, slowly, noisily words होता है, ये सारे words की actions जो है, यानी कि singing करता है, crawling करता है, moving करता है, ये सब actions होता है, वो actions कैसे हो रहा है, merrily है, slowly है, noisily है, उन्हें बताने वाले words होते हैं adverbs, okay? So this is a simple definition about adverbs. You want to study this definition. Okay, then comes exercise A. We are going to start with our exercise. Exercise A. Read the sentences, answer the questions in one word. After reading the sentence, you want to answer the question in one word. The sentence is given there. Below that, the question is given there. You want to answer it in one word. So that word must be adverb, which tells about the actions. Okay? So first one, Grandpa held the baby lovingly. Grandpa held the baby lovingly. Grandpa ne us bacche ko bahut pyar se sambhala. Grandpa ke paas kaun tha? Ek bachcha tha, hai na? To usse wo उतना ही प्यार से संभाला. तो the question is, how did grandpa hold the baby? Grandpa ने उस बेबी को कैसे होल्ड किया? कैसे होल्ड किया बच्चों? Answer is already given there in the sentence. Lovingly. कैसे होल्ड किया? Lovingly. बहुत प्यार से उन्होंने उस बच्चे को होल्ड किया. Lovingly. Here the adverb is lovingly. Okay, second one. The policeman blew the whistle loudly. The policeman blew the whistle loudly. How did the policeman blow the whistle? The question is, how did the policeman blow the whistle? Us policeman whistle kaise bajaya? Kaise blow kiya? Kaise kiya tha? Loudly. Okay, you want to write the answer loudly. First one, lovingly, spelling L-O-V-I-N-G-L-Y, lovingly. Second one, loudly, L-O-U-D-L-Y, loudly. Okay, third one, Alan wrote neatly on the chart. Alan wrote neatly on the chart. Chart mein Alan neat se likha. So question, how did Alan write on the chart? What is the question? Alan us chart mein kaise likha tha? Which is the answer here? Neatly, very good. Neatly ka spelling kya hai? N E A T L Y, neatly. Okay, so that is the answer for third question. Next comes fourth one. The horse quickly jumped over the fence. The horse quickly jumped over the fence. So यहाँ पर horse ने क्या किया था? Fence के ऊपर से उसने quickly jump किया. What is the question here? How did the horse jump over the fence? Fence के ऊपर से उसने कैसे jump किया? कैसे तो jump किया उसने? Quickly, है ना? जल्दी उसने jump किया था. Quickly. Spelling Q U I C K L Y. quickly. Okay? Then fifth one, the elves worked cheerfully. The elves worked cheerfully. Elves कैसे work किया? Cheerfully, बहुत खुश होकर, बहुत शांति से वो cheerfully work कर रहे थे, है ना? So what is the question here? How did the elves work? कैसे work किया? Cheerfully. Which is the adverb here? Cheerfully. Spelling C H E E R F U L L Y. Okay? So now you want to go through this page again. So in this first page, we discussed about the picture of two children. They were swimming in the pool. They were happy and they loved to swim. There we wanted to circle the correct words. We have done that. Then we just started our chapter 1 adverbs. At the first question, we read three sentences. So that three sentences made us to understand about adverbs. First sentence was Tippy, the frog sings merrily. Second one, the snail crawls slowly. And third one, the train moves noisily. Okay, here the three words merrily, slowly, noisily are the adverbs. Okay, then we studied about the definition of adverbs. The words merrily, slowly and noisily tell you how the actions of singing, crawling and moving are done. Such words are called adverbs. Then we started our exercise A about to find out the answers for questions. You want to answer it in one word. You want to find out adverbs. And first word, lovingly. Second word, loudly. Third word, neatly. Fourth, quickly. And fifth word, cheerfully. So this was about this page. Now we will move on to our next page. Okay? So here we are going to do exercise B. Exercise B is about fill in the blanks with the correct adverbs. आपको क्या करना है? आपको यहाँ पर correct adverbs को fill करना है, है ना? Then first one, Susan pats the squirrel dash. Susan pats the squirrel dash. In the bracket, two words are given: the lovingly or shortly. Lovingly or shortly. सुसन ने यहाँ पर क्या किया? सुसन ने स्क्विरल को पैट किया, है ना? प्यार से उसे उसके बॉडी में टच किया, है ना? प्यार से उसे वो पैट कर रही थी. तो यहाँ पर आपको लिखना है lovingly. The answer is lovingly. Okay, the squirrel is so soft to touch and so small. It's also so cute to touch and also to see. So here Susan pats the squirrel lovingly. Second one, the swan swam dash neatly or gracefully. The swan swam dash neatly or gracefully. The picture of swan is given there. You can see the picture here. The swan swam dash, which is the answer? Gracefully. The swan swam gracefully, in an attractive way. In an attractive way, the swan swam. What is the spelling of the word gracefully? G-R-A-C-E-F-U-L-L-Y. Gracefully. Okay? Third one. The rabbit ran dash. Options: swiftly, greedily. Which will be the answer here? The rabbit ran. Rabbit कैसे वो दौड़ता है? कैसे वो दौड़ता है? जल्दी से, है ना। द रैबिट रैन स्विफ्टली, यानी कि हाई स्पीड में उसने रैन किया। स्विफ्टली यानी कि एट हाई स्पीड ही रैन। द रैबिट रैन स्विफ्टली, द रैबिट रैन स्विफ्टली। स्पेलिंग एस डब्ल्यू आई एफ टी एल वाई, स्विफ्टली। फोर्थ वन, Shona whispered the answer dash. Shona whispered the answer dash. Options softly or loudly. Shona ने कैसे answer बोला, यानी कि वो धीरे से कुछ बोल रही थी। In a low voice. उसने softly बोला। उसने softly वो answer बोला। Okay? So here you want to write the answer softly. What is the spelling of the word softly? S-O-F-T-L-Y, softly. Okay, the last one, fifth one. The clouds thundered dash, loudly or silently. The clouds thundered dash, loudly or silently. जब thunder होता है तब कैसा होता है वो? Loudly होता है ना, बहुत जोर से sound होता है। तो यहाँ पर आपको लिखना है लाउडली, स्पेलिंग एल ओ यू डी एल वाई, लाउडली। ओके, देन वी विल मीट इन अवर नेक्स्ट क्लास टू कंप्लीट द अदर एक्सरसाइजेस। ओके, देन थैंक यू।